Breeze Farm. On Stardew Valley and see if I like to play a bit more. I've played a little bit of Stardew. I don't really know much about it. So standard for a simple plot of land for marshmallow in space. Spread across several islands. The woods limit your farming space, Alvedrine. A forest, hilltop farm, rocky wilderness. Four corners. It's your sand farm. Perfect shore rope. Beach farm. I'm gonna need a standard farm. Oh, I accidentally pressed back and I'm sorry. We didn't get any far, it's fine. Spelled out wrong. I like doggies. Doggy. Let's give it a try. Let's just do it. Okay. Okay, now restart. People greeted. Have I greeted two people? I don't remember greeting two people. Okay, let's just make some space for growing because I've got to grow these turnips too. Pretty sure you don't really need to meet people if you don't want to anyway. From like past playthroughs, I know you can get like mixed seeds and you can like sell things, so you can just try and survive by trying to get like mix seeds and everything. So yeah. Okay, so this is just a lot of farmland. Kind of reminds me of obviously in DS, if any of you played that. It's not my favourite Harvest Moon, but I played it a lot because I liked A Wonderful Life. It was, oh yeah, see the mix seed. And it reminded me a lot of A Wonderful Life because obviously it's set in the same town. There's a watering hole here, or fishing, depending on what you want to use it for. I don't think we actually have a fishing one yet, do we? That's cool. Yeah, okay. I think essentially it's just a lot of overgrown patches with one or two water holes. I'm gonna add a mix seed thing here. And then start meeting the other people. Should probably actually get wood for a chest. I think it's a good chest. I know what I mean. Who cares? Get wood. Because so then we can like keep items in there and stuff. Wood. Okay, let's cut down a few more trees because they always grow back, don't they? Oh, don't mind that door. That door's okay. Need six more, we can get that through bunches. That's cool, because then as we get chests, we can store items and then either later on in the in-game day do eating off people, or oh, we got 50, or tomorrow in day, but we've got it now, so we've got the chest. We can go start meeting people. I don't really. I think we should either befriend a lot of people, don't we? I don't really know who you can or can't marry. I mean, I kind of, on top of my head, I kind of do, but kind of don't. Let's keep all these in there. And then got our hands free. Good. I really like the style of, like pixels, it's got his own little vibe to it, hasn't it? Oh, this Harvey. Hello, it must be his. The new farmer in Caroline. I like her hair. It's green, it's cool. Green hair is cool, don't let any other people tell you otherwise. Pretty sure there's. I forgot his name. But if you played A Wonderful Life, it's the Gustafa character. Oh, and then in here, the mayor gets you to do some stuff with the magical little onion thingies. Like I said, I don't really play this game. Oh, hello, Demetrius. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is Thingamabobby. Robin. Sounds exhausting. Hey, Robin. check, because I have kids fight. Let's see if we can hit the kids. Oh, this kid had got robots over here. Oh, you can't. Oh, Sebastian. Okay, no, there's robots in that corner. It's alright. I need to sort out the angle of my iPad, because I'm filming this really awkwardly. So yeah, it's fun. I think this is Sebastian's room. It's the starting of all good games. You're like, a family member dies, and then, oh, this is a dude. Family member dies, and then you get in a farm somehow, because you're the only one that they're related to. Ooh. Oh, Linus. Yeah, I keep forgetting his name. He's pretty cool though. I think you can befriend him with food, right? And let's try that out. Wild horseradish. Give it to Linus. He might like it, he might not, who knows. He's a great gift, Trinky. He likes wild horseradish. And it comes up in the right gifts. That's pretty neat feature of Stardew. Like, in the Harvest Moons I play, there's no like gift system. You just gotta remember on your own. I'm like, no thank you. Nah. Oh, okay. Let's go back into here, into town. Oh, five. Yeah, who cares? Just get back before travel, I think. I don't really know, I don't quote me on that. Yeah. It's pretty relaxing, isn't it? Look through people's bins and don't get caught. doing it because you can always get like field snacks out of bins, but apparently if you get caught, your friendship like isn't goodly affected. Or fish tone, because I'm pretty sure he allows us to go to another place. I just realized the video quality is bad. I'm sorry, I can fix that in the next episode or video or whatever. I think you can kind of tell what's going on. I'm walking through the towns and stuff. It's locked. Yeah, so get back to sleep and then save up and then get this re-uploaded and see if I can change anything to help with the quality. Cool. Okay. See you in the next video.